Depending on the type of fire or fuel, you may or may not be able to use water to extinguish it. If it's a burning solid, such as wood, paper, or coal, the water will extinguish it either by cooling it or by depriving it of oxygen. But if the fuel is a flammable liquid, electrical fire, or a kitchen fire involving cooking oils and fats, water should not be used.